One thing I know is that I stand before each and every one of you as a truly happily married man. So thank you for that, firstly. You are my inspiration to want to be better. You are my drive to further myself. You are everything that makes me strong, that makes me confident, that makes me know what I want. And meeting you was definitely the greatest thing that ever happened to me. I look forward to our years ahead with friends and family and making memories and starting families. And it's one of those things that I'm just gonna have all the support in the world, and it just means the most to me. So I love you so much, and thank you for being you and putting up with me, and it means the world to me. I love you so much.
That was beautiful. I'm just gonna be honest here, and I think everyone needs a drink right now.
I'd rather see the world through your eyes, give it all up and start a new life. Take everywhere you've never known, man, those broken pieces with the love all our own. And no one ever saw you coming with the walls I built. I just stopped me from crumbling. You slow me down, keep me tripping, and deeper I'm slipping. Can't believe I found you. I found you. And I don't care what they say about love.
I have never met a couple who's as gracious and generous as these two truly are. Well, you two, the day is here. You are married. And I think I speak on behalf of everyone here in saying simply we are so happy for you, and we wish you two the best, most fulfilled life together.
I was in the shower and I was like, there's nothing to worry about, everything's taken care of, everything's paid for, everything's in order, just go get married.
I promise to be your partner, your best friend, and your lover for all eternity. And I promise to never stop smiling, never stop hugging, and to never ever stop loving you, my darling angel, my Danny.
She approves.
Ladies, look lovely already. Remember, you're happy here.
Thanks for you.